the heatpipe principle. In the heatpipe construction, sweat evaporating on the skin is transported to the surface of the material, where part of the sweat evaporates into the air, resulting in effective cooling. The other part cools on the surface and returns to the skin as a cool film of sweat. The evaporation process begins once again, ensuring further cooling. Sweat is too valuable to waste. That's why X-BIONIC sportswear makes use of every drop to improve performance.